Hello everyone, welcome to DevTech Media, the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. I'm your host and producer, Luchimbi David. I'm here to update you with news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Join me. If you're joining me for the first time, click subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced and posted by DevTech Media. DevTech Media, updating you.
That time. But today you are even importing bots and nuts. You make copper, you manufacture copper here, Chelakatwishi. Are you not ashamed to go and buy a Chinese plug? When you plug it in the wall, it melts. Are you not ashamed? Are you not ashamed? You bring Chinese to come and learn Murungush textile. They buy the cotton, they export the cotton, and you are importing material from China. You are even importing material from Senegal. You are importing plastic plates from Tanzania. Are you people not ashamed? You grow groundnuts, you grow soya beans, you can't produce cooking oil. You have to get it from Tehran, from Egypt. Now, then what are you ever going to do in this country? You are even saying Zimbabwe is in trouble. You are saying Zimbabwe is in trouble, but the milk we are drinking is from Zimbabwe. The margarine we are eating is from Zimbabwe. And if what's happening to Zimbabwe happened to Zambia for 2 hours, can Zambia survive? Listen, don't be childish. Chiluva and Kaunda government were socially oriented. They did not want to achieve HIPIC when people are suffering. They did not want to achieve HIPIC when people are spending three months at the bus stop. They did not want to achieve HIPIC when you're going to Materi takes 2 hours because of potholes. So they said yes within this framework. They reduced that. And this MMD government, when you are talking of HIPIC, the bag of minimum is still 65,000 kwacha. They have achieved the HIPIC. It's a HIPIC for the president and for the ministers to buy new vehicles, to buy new helicopters, for the first lady to go and buy Christmas cards in New York. People are not seeing anything in Zambia. We are worse off than when we had Welenske. Kenneth Kaunda and Frederick Chuba Baume, they did a commendable job. Women are going to Malawi. Mbingu wa Mtalika is not younger than me. People are going to Malawi to go and buy sobo and a number of groceries which you can't buy here. Why should people go to Malawi? People in Chipata are going across. They are going across to Muchinji to go and buy petrol. I am the only leader in Zambia who has been invited by Sonia Gandhi, president of the All Congress Party in India, to go and lecture on peace in India by the end of January. I'm the only leader. MMD has not been invited. Nobody else has been invited. Only Mike Osata, because these people, they see they can learn something from me. When people are going without drugs in hospitals, when we have no teachers, when we have no doctors, why go and buy a 450 million kwacha VX to give to an ex-minister? Is it a cover-up for the 98 billion helicopter which the president went to buy? Now, these are things which the task force, although I'm going to merge it with the police, the task force must yield. Whoever is involved must not be left. Because the president, you know, my presidency is continuity. My presidency is continuity. Good things we continue. Wherever, when I was governor, I continued where Simon Mwewa left. When I was minister of state, I continued where Honorable Nkomesha Mavis Muyunda left. When I was minister of local government, I continued where other ministers were in those ministries. When I was minister of labor, I continued where Sondash was. When I was minister of health, I continued where Boniface Kawembe left. And when I was minister with that portfolio, I looked at the two former ministers without portfolio, Mainza Chon and somebody else, and continued from there and added value to the ministry without portfolio. Because me, I don't go to ministries to steal. It is my ministry without portfolio which brought gender.
Thank you so very much for watching this video, and to DevTech Media. Remember, DevTech Media is the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. If you are joining me for the first time, please Don't forget to click that subscription button and that notification bell to be the very first person to be notified that DevTech Media has posted and produced a video. Thank you.
Subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media. DevTech Media. Subscribe to DevTech Media.